forgot to go back to Monster Town to talk to the Musty Fears. Unfortunately, it's as easy as that now. I never went back to Mario's pad. Oh, the quality of life improvements. Afterwards. I guess it is. Thank you. It's like he knows what's coming.
Woo!
Peach had enough. When I finish off Nimbus Land, I'm gonna call it a night. It's fun to play with all of your big toys. I should swap Gino in for a while. He's got a bunch of fun toys to play with. Koopa Troop. Koopa Troop. PowerPoints. I don't think I've used Gina's hand cannon yet. Oh, because I didn't go in there the first time. He disappears. Oh, I lost out on some experience. That is unfortunate.
Thank you.
There's one place I gotta go first. I'm looking for one specific one. Time track, 1050. No, not him. Alright, fine. Let's just go get the lazy shell. Thank you. That's it. It's 10 after 11, I should be going to sleep right now. Would I press on? The next, try to get to the next inn, because that's the save point, and I can turn it off there. You this is it. That's what I was looking for. Deal with the Czar Dragon next time. It is time for me to go to sleep. Alright. So let's send you guys off on a raid. Who is on? And Banshee's playing Mario RPG as well. Let's go ahead and hit him up. So, I will finish this game off the next time I stream. We're clearly almost at the end. One boss fight, one major dungeon. So, should be relatively simple to do, and we'll handle any and all new post-game content probably in another night. Hope you guys enjoyed this extra long stream today. Until next time, be safe, everyone.